I am very happy you are here. I hope you and family are keeping safe. May I ask you to subscribe? The Lowland Paca, also known as the Spotted Paca, is a large rodent found in tropical and subtropical America, from east-central Mexico to northern Argentina, and has been introduced to Cuba and Algeria. The animal is called paca in most of its range. Although lowland pacas are not in danger of being extinct, local extinctions have occurred due to habitat destructions. The lowland paca has coarse fur without underfur, dark brown to black on the upper body, and white or yellowish on the underbelly. It usually has 3 to 5 rows of white spots along its sides, against a dark gray background. It has thick, strong legs, with 4 digits in the forefeet and 5 in the hind feet. The nails function as hooves. The tail is short and hairless. The zygomatic arch is expanded laterally and dorsally, and is used as a resonating chamber, a unique feature among mammals. It is mostly nocturnal and solitary, and does not vocalize very much. It lives in forested habitats near water, preferably smaller rivers, and digs simple burrows, usually with more than one exit. It can also sometimes live in burrows created by other animals. The lowland paca is a good swimmer and usually heads for the water to escape danger, as it can stay underwater for several minutes. It also is a very good climber, and it searches for fruit in the trees. It be considered an important seed distributor, since its diet includes leaves, stems, roots, seeds, and fruit, especially avocados, mangoes, and zapotes. It sometimes stores food. Hoping you liked this video, and will look forward to your next visit pretty soon. Till then, take care and be safe.